This is my Sigma FP, and as you can see, it's heavily modified with parts from the Dark Power Labs catalog. I'm not affiliated with this company, I just really like their product. One day while scrolling through the Sigma FP Facebook groups, I found their product and it just took my money.